Forgot to wrap this present and she completely forgot about it, but it turns out she bought me an amiibo. She bought me the 30th anniversary classic color Mario amiibo, which was, that's pretty epic. So we're hopefully going to be using that in the near future. And also, if you're listening to this, I'm currently in Florida. And I'm on vacation, and as because of this, I will not be making any more videos on stuff like this for a while, which is unfortunate. But I got some time to start off a couple series, so I'm good. Anyway, let me adjust my microphone and then let's get started. Alright, I noticed I have to talk really I need to adjust my microphone again. Alright, there we go. And notice I have to talk really loudly, otherwise the music is going to drown it out, which means you're gonna want to turn your volume down. Anyway, let's get started. I tried this beforehand, I only made it to level 6. Then again, I'm not really good at 2D Mario. But these levels are supposed to be easy, that's the thing. But anyway, let's get started. What a way to start off the day. Yeah, that was just embarrassing. Come on, get the coins. Yeah, that was just sad. Oh, shoot. It's so annoying how I have to get into the center of the pipe in order to go down into it. Oh my god, I hate whoever did this. I hate them. You're so evil. So evil. Oh, I almost fell off. That would have been just sad. On the Koopa shell? I think so. What do I get out of it? Oh, the vine. Okay. Alright, let's get some coins though. Oh, come on. Why didn't you give me like a fire flower or something good? I'll take a 1-up. We need all the 1-ups we can get. So that we can complete this 10 Mario challenge! Okay. Did that seriously just happen? I got hit twice by the same group of Koopas. That was sad. Okay, I'm not about to let that... Apparently, I am about to let that happen again. Oh my god. This is sad. Seriously, I overshot. I overshot twice in a row. That's oh my god, Mario, why are you so slippery today? Why are you so slippery? Well, let's get that 1-up, though. If we make it this life, we can still have 10 lives. Wish you could, like, get with more life than you started, but only maybe, like, 5, or not 5, well, I was thinking 5 for the 100 Mario Challenge. Maybe you could get, like, crown lives as a homage to the original Super Mario Bros. I find it sort of interesting that that thing doesn't hit, or, excuse me, hurt you. I'll take it. Aw, man! Is that, I swear I just heard the TV say that. Oh, jeez! Jeez! Oh, crap! Crap! Ugh, phew! That was close. Oh, that was also close. I really don't understand how you're supposed to get top of the flagpole right there. I really don't. Alright, we're back up to 10 lives, so we're still doing fine. But I'm going to start with the 10 Mario Challenge, and when I complete them, I'm going to start doing some regular videos, but I'm just so glad that I got an eShop gift card because I can do so many more videos with this. I've been playing a lot of Splatoon, by the way. Also, there's one thing I wanted to mention. I now have a Miiverse account. It's ZombieWizard45. No one took it as an evil Christmas gift. Come on, there's gotta be a power-up in there. A coin? Lame. Lame as heck. Oh, crap. Well, I don't know what to say about that. 69 coins, 269 seconds left, and got a 1-up while dying. That's really weird. What a coincidence. What a coinky-dink. Totally not a word I made up. Oh, I didn't mean to do that! Nice. Nice. Totally. No, I lost the 1-up! No! Yeah. That happened. That just happened. It really did. I cry every time. I honestly don't know what to say. Are you kidding me? I pressed right on the control stick, not up. Thank you. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. Wait, how do you spin? Oh. Oh, any of the back triggers, that's how you spin.
Oh no!
Just my luck. Well, I'm hoping I get one more 1-up and actually don't die. Or I was able to get this second try, so why am I suddenly doing so poorly? I don't really get. Come on, come on, come on! Yay! I got it that time! Yay me! Yes! Hi! Finally! Yay! Yes! Yes! Oh, yes! Finally! Like I said before, I am currently in Florida. Well, I'm not as I'm recording this, obviously. But it's not being uploaded until I am in Florida because I have to leave at like 5 in the morning for my flight. Come on, come on. Don't. Seriously. Yeah. Give me the mushroom. Give it to me. Are you kidding me? I honestly don't know what to say, other than that was embarrassing. Also, why the heck do things have shadows on the background? That makes no sense. I just noticed that little detail. How did I not get the top of the flagpole? Seriously, how did I miss that? That was sad. At least I'm doing better than I was before. I didn't die. And we still have 10 lives and we're on the fourth course, so that's gotta be good. Somehow, the first time around, I beat this first try. I will...
Oh, no!
Why did I have to jinx myself? The worst part is they don't give you one-ups. Unless they hit something at the back. Nope. I don't think they did. I think this is the trick. But I had a bunch of close shaves before. Oh, yes! Yes!
Oh, yeah. Mario time.
Actually, not too hard once you figure out where to go. Although, it's probably next to impossible without crouching. I probably should have crouched. Oh, well. The funny thing is, I haven't done a video on Splatoon, even though I've played it so much. Wait, what am I doing? I'm supposed to go over here. Alright, let's follow the P-Switch as it goes on its journey. Follow that P-Switch. Alright. Imagine if I missed. That would be sad. Like, imagine if I got hit by the fire bar, or if I ran so far back I fell into... Let's just say if something bad happened, that would have been sad. Which sort of goes without saying. Okay. This course is easy. Though half of the time I overjump this platform I'm currently on, and other times I, like, miss jumping on the Koopas, and yeah. Come on, come on! Alright. Come on, I'm waiting. Okay, that was just stupid. I like the rainbows, though. And the fireworks. That happened. That happened before when I was playing, so I sort of had deja vu, but even then, that's still pretty sad that that happened. Oh, get wrecked. Alright, let's see. Failed it, like, just going right into the pipe. honestly can't believe that that happened. That was super embarrassing. Not gonna let that happen again. Or I'm gonna try to not let that happen again. It may still end up happening. Mario, aka Raccoon Mario. I could have sworn you did, though. Oh, yeah! Rage quit. No choice. This is where I'm gonna get stuck. Oh, come on! When you're not even trying, that's what happens. I'm gonna look at the gamepad instead and see if that affects my gameplay. Probably not. Although, it's because I'm looking at the button, so maybe it would be beneficial. Double fail. Reaction time horrible. Come on! I'm not even sure if I can do this, so... Wait, can you do this? Can you crouch? Oh, you can't even crouch as small Mario. Yeah, I don't know. I think I have to kill myself. Alright, well, let's try to not fail again. And I really don't need to know if you need that power up. Okay, I didn't make the same mistake as last time. Bonus points for not making the same mistake. Right? Am I right? Oh, you still get to- okay. Alright. How do you fly, though? What? I'm confused. I mean, I'm so confused. I screwed up the order of my words. Do you like- oh, you press X or something? Can tell is that you can jump higher. A lot higher. No, I lost that power up. Crap. I sad that I lost it. I really do. Because if it is a bad thing, then I'm screwed. Oh, okay, well, I got another one. So, I guess I didn't need it. That was just for bonus points? Or maybe a one-up? Not a good thing, though. Well, yeah, I can tell I'm gonna do horribly. And I only have 5 lives left. I don't think I'm gonna do it in 5 tries, considering when I did it at Best Buy, I wasn't successful in 5 tries. I won. I don't give a crap that I didn't get the, that I didn't get to keep the Bowser amiibo and freak out Peach because Bowser kidnapped Peach and then saved her. Well, technically the Goombas did. But still, it'd be super ironic to find that person. Finding her. Oh, you, oh, you little toad. That was an awful insult. Hello, undo dog. Alright. Well, I have a feeling the next 10 Mario Challenge will be next to impossible for me. So, let's use our amiibo and then I'm gonna end the video. Alright. Yeah, I know, we should all celebrate. I didn't mean to undo all that, but get out. I also already unlocked some course materials before. Oh, that overpoweredness, though. I want that item box. Also, I never made this level, so I don't know what it's doing in here. Supposedly I made it, but I really don't think I did. There is something I wanted to show you. If you just purchased this game, how to unlock all the stuff really quickly. If you just place a ton of blocks everywhere, then you'll be good. Oh, But there is one other thing you have to do. Is you have to use every block. You have to use every block at least one, or every course item available. And then you can just continue spamming stuff. So, yeah, this is just something I wanted to show you. This would be a pretty chaotic level, wouldn't it? Alright, now let's go back to spamming brick. And listening to that distorted music that still sounds amazing. Yeah, that's... Oh, yeah, see? Look! Delivery truck! Heck yeah. Let's see what new elements we got. Oh, we got underwater, eh? Alright. Why can't we use the spikes? Can we not use them underwater or something? Well, if so, then I need to go back here. Wait, what? Do you have to be above ground to use them? Or are they only available in castle, or? I don't know. Let's go back to spamming things everywhere. That's not what I meant to do. Have I placed too many bricks?
3, 2, 1.
Alright, let's clear it and let's get some more deliveries up in here. Yeah, this is pretty ridiculous. I'm not really sure how to customize the hand because I saw Stampy Longface customizing it. I don't know how, but I'd like to learn how to do so. Because I want to use my own, or a different hand. It'd be cool if you could take a picture of your own hand and use that, but that would be sort of hard to do. Alright, now we have so much room to place bricks, it'll be crazy! Okay, this is really painful for my hand. Okay, it looks like we have to use this reset rocket again. I'm not sure if you have to use every element every single time, or if you can just do this. But let's try playing this level. I just want to... Well, first let's make it playable.
Let's-a-go.
But I really just want to see how this... Oh. Let's tap in our amiibo. So that we can break whatever bricks we want.
Let's-a-go.
Maybe not whatever bricks we wanted, just the ones that are not good to break. Yeah, like that. He thinks we need these. This might actually be easier than what I've been doing. I don't really know. Yeah, it doesn't seem like we're unlocking anything, though. I think it's because you have to wait, like, 5 minutes between each delivery. But I can't wait until I unlock all of them. But I do think you have to wait 5 minutes, and... I don't quite have... Okay, it looks so weird when crouching. It looks really bad or something. Like a sumo wrestler. Oh, that just looks so freaking amazing. Just walking through those bricks like a boss. I should like make a level sometime like that. I don't know. That seems just really cool.
Let's go.
Or, you know. That's like Chuck Norris right there. Castle set. Alright. Alright, I think we can unlock the next thing, maybe. But there's a ridiculous amount of deliveries you need. I like how the wings fly away. Hilarious. I like the distorted version of the music. It sounds really cool. Alright, we've used every course element. Now let's spam some more of those bricks, though. I think it might actually go faster if I just do this. Or maybe... Oh, wait, that's definitely faster, because look at how many more bricks I'm actually getting on. Oh, imagine playing this as a level. That would be like hell. Oh. And I think that there could be such a thing as hell in Super Mario Maker. Alright! Last delivery I'm getting for this video, but I just wanted to show you something that you guys can do to unlock the stuff. I also do want to show the castle. So, yeah. And also what happens when you place it. Hold on, I'm just gonna show this one last thing. All right.
Let's go.
Come on, I'm hitting the axe.
Mario number one!
Woohoo! Alright! You can now display Mario's trail? Oh, isn't that where... It shows where Mario's been. It really helps in course design. I think that's what that is. Alright! Anyway, thanks guys for watching. And... if you liked the video, be sure to leave a like, especially for the capture card and also the Wii U games, especially the Wii U games, and leave a comment if you want me to buy a certain game. I mean, already on my list, I have Super Mario 3D World, Mario Party 10, and Mario Kart 8, but I want to know what you think. And also, I'm going to get Super Mario Galaxy eventually. I believe I will be getting these games for my birthday. I may get them sooner because I am going to be selling my DS Lite and I may make some money to buy some of those games. Anyway, this video gets the Zombie Wizard 45 seal of approval.